When Alfred and Sarah first met, during the disappearing bird trick, Sarah's nephew starts crying, claiming that the bird had been killed. Alfred brings the bird back, to which the boy asks, "Where's his brother?" The boy not only figured out this trick, but also foreshadows the main plot twist of the film, the existence of a brother and the murder of the doubles.